Here we go with our first two combatants in this Elimination Chamber match.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Situation, but he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
Hey Cole, when was the last time you saw somebody win an Elimination Chamber match without getting a few bumps and bruises along the way? Never. That's when. So go easy on him, would you? I've been told that it's impossible for a superstar to describe the anxiety in anticipation of waiting inside the shatterproof glass pods and be the next combatant released into the chamber. We've seen superstars do everything they can to avoid entering the match, and then we've seen superstars who've come out of the pod like they were fired from a cannon.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor! Watch this. Oh. Shoulder tackle.
Not looking good for the champ here.
But not going for all the glory here.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
It's way too early.
Next entrance getting ready to come out. Oh, man, incredible impact. Kick.
Oh, boy, he is out.
His shoulders are down. Nasty drop. Dropped it with a big shoulder tackle. The champion into the cover. Gets the shoulder up before three.
Too soon.
Oh, my Lord. Oh, what a hook. Kick to the gut.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh! Snapmare.
Boom! Perfectly executed.
Warrior might...
Penny predict... And he breaks the cover.
Not yet.
What's coming next? Back suplex!
Very nice.
What a stop!
Good grief!
And Kevin Nash...
What incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex!
Harsh impact! Let's hope, for his sake, that he can keep performing at this level. The tall order.
Boom! Nice! He's got him covered. Boom! Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Wow, I am impressed.
A quick reversal by Lex Luger.
Flips him up!
What incredible power from the Warrior.
The military press slam.
Can he finish him off here?
What a... Here's the pin. Title on the line. And the fight must go on.
Remarkable.
Just punched him right...
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
When Mr. Kovac is feeling it like this, nobody has a chance.
Beautiful rolling neck snap.
Totally perfect.
This one is over.
If at first you don't succeed,
true testament to grit.
Wow.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Not sure where he gets his energy, but it is a sight to behold.
Since the Elimination Chamber's inception in 2002, there have been 20 Elimination Chamber.
It's the perfect. He's looking for a party.
This isn't just great.
Nice jumping knee from the barber.
That'll shatter your face.
He's in complete control now.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Kevin Nash reversing it.
Incredible!
Corey, earlier you took us through the incredible history of the eliminations.
Kevin, what a boot!
But can he follow up here? This isn't good.
Here's the pin tunnel on the line!
Here he goes!
Digging deep for a kick out!
Very nice.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to reach.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Lex Luger gets out of the way very quickly.
The champion!
And he's able to get out.
Close call.
And you gotta believe this one's over.
The champ's in a real bad place.
He's got the shoulders down.
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow.
Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Hart with the easy kick out.
It's gonna take more than that.
Bret Hart with a nice reversal.
Suplex. He goes for the cover. And he got a near fall out of it.
Can you believe this? Let's hope, for his sake, that he can keep performing at this level. The tall order.
Beautiful technique.
Luminous Beefcake with a nice reversal.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
And Mr. Perfect evades that one.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows?
The champion into the cover.
Ref found a two count.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Swing neckbreaker.
Comes up big with a reversal.
Dodges a bullet there.
It's perfect.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
The elimination, Corey. What took him so long?
The Ultimate Warrior just too fast for him.
Kick to the gut.
An incredible combination. Down goes the referee.
There was just no getting out of the way on that one.
Suplex.
And here's a cover.
He has the ability to turn it on in a heartbeat.
Real close. Too close for cover.
He's counter here. When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, big knee.
Ooh, what impact.
He's got the shoulders down. Barely at 2.5.
Not quite.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Yeah, but we'll see if it'll last.
Boom.
Perfectly executed.
Here's his moment, Michael.
This one might just do the trick.
The champion into the cover.
Oh, somehow.
Man, oh, man.
He might have.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
The champion into the cover!
And he got a near fall out of it.
How? How?
Lariat!
That has got to be it.
He's making a statement here with this.
The shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Can you believe it?
And a near fall.
This is amazing.
spiked him. Luger's in a tough spot here.
Things are looking dire for Lex Luger. Pile driver!
Avoids trouble there. Here we go a second time.
Devastating elbow.
Oof.
And there it is, boys.
Come on, Bret Hart, you can do this.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Ultimate Warrior finds a way out. Moving into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, New Gorilla.
Bret Hart has been eliminated.
Not the old. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Shoulders down, championship on the line.
New champion.
Not much behind that pin attempt.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
What a strike. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Hooked up.
The Ultimate Warrior just too fast for him.
Oh, what a forearm.
Dirt. I love it when Lex starts playing with people.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now.
No, there's the reversal. Vertical suplex.
Nice.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Snapmare.
Beautiful rolling neck snap.
Totally perfect.
Pure perfection right there, Cole.
Only the most agile superstar.
Big elimination right there.
Eliminated.
And it's reversed.
It's the perfect. He's looking for it, Corey.
This isn't just great.
It's perfect. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Yeah, Ultimate Warrior just refuses to go down, staying alive here.
Mr. Perfect, he's looking for it, Corey.
This isn't just great.
It's perfect.
Pure perfection right there, Cole.
I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Wow, Ultimate Warrior serving notice that he'll leave here on a stretcher before he gives up.
Just too fast for him.
He gets him with a reversal. Mr. Perfect is in position.
Mr. Perfect, he's looking for it, Corey.
This isn't just great.
It's perfect.
This one's over, guys.
That'll readjust your spine.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here is your winner, and still the Intercontinental Champion, Mr. Perfect.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
You can bet there's going to be a celebration tonight.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.